But we're now on the ground here in Cape Town, South Africa. Jacob already had an opportunity to head out last night to the townships, and he had an interaction with the local police employees. Not too surprisingly, they didn't want to be on camera either. We'll be out here on the ground for 6 weeks. We're going to have a lot of awesome content. In the meantime, check out coplock.org/tour to stay up to date and give us a little love if you feel so inclined.